It seems an eternity since I was a boy working the farm in Westfall. They say you can never go back, and it's true. Doubly true in my case, my family's home has been burned down and taken over by thieves. I have spoken with my father about the fate of some of my possessions, including my first compass. He was unable to save them. However, he also says that they should be hidden away on the farm. You'll find the Alexton farmstead west of Sentinel Hill. Perhaps you could go and retrieve it for me.
Have a good one. light be with you.
I can't believe the officials in Stormwind sending the bulk of our army abroad when our home front is under so much pressure. With thieves coming from Westfall and gnolls encroaching. Marshal Dugan sent you, eh? Well, you're not from the army, but if Dugan sent you, then that's good enough for me. Our situation is, to say the least, a stressed one. I hope you can give us a hand. Light gnolls, brutish creatures with no decent business in these lands, have been seen along the borders of Elwyn Forest. A large pack of them, many more than we can handle alone, have infested the woods south of the guard tower yonder. Another group has infested the areas near Stonecairn Lake to the east. The Stormwind Army will commend whomever helps kill them. Bring me their painted gnoll armbands as proof of your deed.
Ha!
Yeah!
King's honor, friend. I see you've been busy. You have our thanks, adventurer. For the Alliance. Greetings. Ha, well done. I was starting to think no one would take down that monster. Here you are, adventurer, and thanks. That knoll was giving me a headache the size of Blackrock Spire. Be careful.
Hello.
Thank you. How are you?
Loads of thanks, adventurer. As I was saying, these parts aren't fit for honest folk anymore, but if things get better, then this deed will let us reclaim our land. I don't have much to offer you, but here, take this. It was horrible. Verna woke me when she heard a ruckus in the fields. The fields were full of hooligans. We left in a rush, and I forgot to pack my pocket watch. Verna's PA gave me that watch on our wedding day, and I feel just sick knowing those thieves have it. I left the pocket watch in the wardrobe at the farmhouse. Look for the field of pumpkins to the west. You can't miss it. If you bring it back to me, I'd sure be grateful.
Hey there. I never thought the day would come when I'd leave the farm, but the fields are overrun with thieves, and it's far too dangerous for us here now. As soon as Farmer Furlbrow gets the wagon fixed, we'll be on our way. Maybe you could do me a favor? Let me scribble down my recipe for Westfall stew. Please take it to Salma Saldine over on the farm yonder. The Saldine's farm is just beyond the fork in the road.
Have a good one.
Poor old Blanchie. Such a tired beast after all the work we put her through. I fed her before we left the farm, but we weren't expecting the wagon to break on us. If you could bring her a few handfuls of oats from the fields, I'd be grateful. I bet you could find some around all of the farms in Westfall, if you can steer clear of those horrific machines that have taken over. There are several farms southwest of here.
Rough times, huh, adventurer? No matter where you turn, someone needs help, and my wife and I are no exception. Look at what has happened to this place. These lands were once occupied by good farm folk, but the damn thieves have driven them all off. Not me, though, but it seems some harvest watchers have taken over the fields. If you're up for the work, I'd like you to go out and kill 20 of them. Come back when you're done for your pay. If you finish up with the ones in my field, clear them from the neighboring fields as well.
What can I do for you?
That Verna was always such a sweet lass. We'll miss her here in Westfall. But between you and me, she's a city girl at heart, and Stormwind will suit her just fine. But enough gossip, now we can make Westfall stew. The onions are peeled. The garlic is minced. The rosemary is crushed. The crust has been baked. The dillweed is chopped. The gravy is simmering. Now all I need for my famous meat pie are 8 Gortusk livers.
Have a good one. Can I help you?
Help me make some Westfall stew. Come back with the following ingredients. 3 stringy vulture meat, 3 gore tusk snouts, 3 murloc eyes, 3 okra.
Be careful.
King's honor, friend. Ah, so my friend sent you here? How kind. Well, the Stormwind Monarchy has abandoned our cause. Now it is up to the people's militia to keep the land free from corruption. If our cause interests you, I can put your combat skills to use in the name of freedom. The people's militia has but one goal, to defend the lands of Westfall and return peace to our surroundings. Unfortunately, the price of peace is often blood. One of my scouts has brought word of a band of Defias trappers wreaking havoc nearby. I have reports of Defias trapper sightings near the Jangleload mine to the northwest, as well as at the Molson Farm and Furlbrow's Pumpkin Farm. If you seek to join our ranks, slay 15 Defias trappers and 15 Defias smugglers, then return to me. Stormwind has abandoned us, a foul wind of depravity rustles through the plains of Westfall. This was my homeland, and I will not turn my back on the citizens who choose to remain here. We, the former farmers, shall make our stand. Your task, should you choose to accept, is to patrol the grasslands of Westfall. Track down and slay the vile gnolls that seem to be working in conjunction with the dead mines thieves. Bring me 8 gnoll paws, and I will reward your bravery.
Have a good one.
How are you? I try to keep Sentinel Hill stocked, and that's not easy with all the action we see. Although we don't get much aid from Stormwind directly, I do have a contact in the city who helps supply us with armor. His name is Osric Strang. His shop, Limited Immunity, is in the old town of Stormwind. Our supply of armor dwindles, and I must contact Osric for more. Can you take him this note? The fastest way to Stormwind is through Thor, our Griffin Master. He's just down the hill. Bring him my note, and then take a griffin to Stormwind. I try to keep Sentinel Hill stocked, and that's not easy with all the action we see.
See you later.
Where are you going? Well, if you're looking to get there quickly, then look no further. You have to get this note to Stormwind? That's not a problem. You can take one of my griffins. For a small fee, you can take a griffin to Stormwind so you can deliver Lewis's note to Osric. You won't get there faster any other way. If that sounds acceptable, then just speak to me again when you're ready for the ride. I'll charge you a little, but trust me, it'll be worth it.
See you around.
What are you looking for? Safe travels.
Can I help you? Be careful. Light be with you.
Go with honor, friend.
What? Oh, word? What is it? What? What is it? No! More work.
The Defias front is constantly shifting. I've been following their movements for quite some time now. On a side note, I've ascertained that many members of the gang can be tracked by the red leather bandanas they wear. Bring me 15 of these bandanas and I'll see to it you are rewarded.
Be careful.
Welcome to my inn, weary traveler. What can I do for you?
Thank you. Good day to you. Safe travels.
I try to keep Sentinel Hill stocked, and that's not easy with all the action we see.